I think that's a market that's gonna go through the roof.
Gilmore Group, may I help you? Oh, no, Margie doesn't work for the company anymore. I'm the one who called to schedule the DSL appointment. Well, no, no. We really need the DSL line installed today. It's just awful being without it. Uh-huh. Okay, well, if you can make it before 5, everything's good, but any later than that won't work because the cable modem people are dropping by about 5:05, so... Well, thank you. That's great. Okay, bye-bye. We'll be here in 20 minutes.
I must say, I'm impressed.
Well, I'm no Margie.
Oh, who needs her?
Speaking of which...
What's all this?
The secretarial candidates for tomorrow's interviews. I've looked through them pretty carefully, and I think somewhere in there is a Margie for the new millennium.
I'll get it.
Nope. Get to know your new secretary. I don't mind. Gilmore Group, may I help you?
Yes, Richard Gilmore, please.
Oh, certainly. May I ask who's calling?
Emily Gilmore.
And does he know what this is about?
Well, I hope so. I'm his wife.
Oh, but Richard didn't say anything about being married.
What?
Ugh, Mom, relax. It's me.
Lorelai?
Yes.
Well, you're crude and unprofessional.
Well, I'd like that on my tombstone, please. Now,